staying in Vegas. There's more sides to the story.
We've got D-Generation X ready to get things going here. Possibly one of the most controversial duos we've ever seen in WWE.
We're certainly not one to shy away from pushing the lines of censorship. DX isn't just all talk. Singles action serves HBK and Triple H.
Looking for a pinfall. Gets the shoulder up.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Oh, short arm chop.
Staved off that attack.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring. After that attack on the apron, there is no way we're seeing them leave this arena without medical assistance.
Gunther knew what was coming there. Ludwig more than ready to get into it here.
Straight punch.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, on table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Goodness, inverted suplex.
What a shot. Time to play the game.
He must have seen that coming. And sent right into the corner.
Oh, man.
Shot right to the midsection.
They finish each other's sentences. They finish each other's moves. That's tag team excellence right there, gentlemen.
Hanging it back with their own counter. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Oh, man.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
Lands face first. Just in a nick of time. Gunther doesn't just want to fight. He wants to battle.
The ring general delivering a powerbomb.
Gunther can taste victory now.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
In off the tag. Oh, God. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Whoa! No way.
Oh, straight to the floor.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Triple H with some reason for concern. And that stops whatever Kaiser intended.
Spinebuster by the game. Ooh, caught with a knee to the mush.
And Gunther clearly not impressed by his opponent thus far.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Oh,
just completely off target there.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Veteran instincts from Triple H.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
And he's able to reverse.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted. Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own. Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out of here, guys.
He beats the count, and this one continues. Suplex. Is it enough? The cover.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Able to reverse.
HB Shizzle, not above some mind games, it appears.
Ring shaking spine buster.
Tags him in. Michaels putting it all on the line.
High risk. HBK from the top. No one does it better.
HBK tuning up the band. Shawn Michaels ready for some. His team capitalizes against the game. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
And kicks out before the refs count.
Incredible resiliency.
We've got to acknowledge these fans at Packed Arena. We're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is.
Check in.
He's on with the STO. Reverse Styles DDT.
How the hell do you kick out of that?
I have no words. Not even a two count.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move. Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Wicked clothesline.
Oh, man. Strong kick.
My goodness. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
High risk.
From the top.
Yes, tag.
Kick. It's the mark.
He's finding himself in trouble here. And he has just taken an extraordinary lead.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
That's the game changer.
Sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.